jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
You trust me. You can.
I do. I will.
Now jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Oh, shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help me. That's Chandra.
I shall shut up. Run home to your mother. Chandra will be fine. I will take care of it. Magi, quiet. Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, then we'll just do what I say. Please. I'm indeed Major here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You're such a way with the chattering.
Come. Who are you?
The time has come. You're a dead man. I can hit the door. Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Didn't want to be seen, sir. Kept to the shadows.
We are pleased you have joined us, Magi. It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You are perhaps reluctant out of loyalty to the Oracle. We have someone to help convince you otherwise.
Quiet!
Enough delay! Come!
No one comes in.
Okay, are you hot?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb? We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened, it's all right.
Papa, we need you to tell him about the vault. We need to know how to use this.
As Major, you must have some clue to your legend that explains its use.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, we'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son. No?
Papa, I can get it to you.
What? No! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
This foolish waste of time! Out of time! Tell us!
I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
Stop stalling for time. The snake takes that as your answer.
Here's your nobody!
May the Hidden One greet you! The Lord of the Duat awaits! Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siwa.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh? Are you ready? It is a long journey.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
Thank you.
must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yamu, home to my old friend Minahead. He will be in the temple. He always is.
I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahead. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, of course. At the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do, for one as good as family.
It's far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life. Oh, you are back! On with the tour. Which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
To attack a man from behind, we're not numbering him 4-1.
Huh? You told us to secure every advantage possible over a tender's foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
You found me! Your time to hide!
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest. Nyla, are you following me? Help you out of there. This way.
Thank you, Uncle Bear.
Go straight home to your mother. She will be worried. You must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. That's the last of the children. I will tell Menahem that the children are safe.
In your mind, and you claim you can do nothing? The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant. Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahet, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend. What did the fool want with you? Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Safe travels. What might interest you today?
To paying for this junk.
There's nothing but straw in here.
Greetings. I am...
You have come to the right place, man. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble. These cat mummies are false!
The Ananilot of Hazor and my wife got sick anyway.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahet sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods we have forced to sell items of lesser quality. Or see our stones destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmer.
Bye.
again. Chemeni Nesu, Tanate.
Will not you accompany me? Second, Magi, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Thank you.
The gods here have been us. Afraid I must borrow this.
Nothing.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right, let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
Drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, 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 don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me.
Forget him. He's just an idiot. They have taken enough of our land.
Oh,
yes, that is me. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him.
Praise. And thanks. You saved my life. And my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain.
Seek evil, and you will always find it.
I cannot wait to see what your guts look like.
Eat shit, Medjai scum. Don't worry, anyone. No one will find your body once we feed it to the crocodiles.
Or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace. Here you are. How can I use the buttons of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The high priest will judge me responsible for his absence. I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.